Former Illinois Governor Pat Quinn and more than 80 other top Illinois Democrats are endorsing Joe Biden for president. Biden's campaign just released the list of endorsements. Biden is hoping to notch his first victory at the Democratic primary on Saturday in South Carolina. They then use that momentum heading into next week's Super Tuesday. Illinois holds its primary March 17th. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.